In this illustration, we intend to simulate the buckling restraint brace under the cyclic loading in the Abaqus software. The buckling restraint brace is composed of steel core, steel tube, and concrete encasement. In this picture, the steel core is distinguished by red color. The steel core absorbs the loads and energy having been applied to the system and causes the energy to be dissipated. The concrete encasement has been marked out by gray color. The concrete encasement supports the steel core, preventing from its buckling. In this picture, you can observe the buckling restrained brace from XY view. As you observe, the steel core has been placed inside the concrete filled steel tube. Here also the hysteresis diagram has been drawn for the buckling restrained brace. The whole length of steel core is 2.98 meters. The yielding length of steel core is 2.2 meters. Its width is 0.14 meters, and the length of this side is 0.3 meters. Click on Create Instance. Enter the concrete encasement 1 into the assembly section. After that, I'll enter concrete encasement 2 into the assembly section and OK. I'll click on Translate Instance, select this part, done. First, I'll select this point and then this one and OK. I'll click on Create Instance. Again, enter the concrete encasement 1 into the assembly section. I'll click on Translate Instance, select this part, done, select this point and then this one and OK. In the next step, I will click on Create Instance, enter steel tube into the assembly section and OK. I'll click on Translate Instance, select the steel tube, done. First, select this point and then this one and OK. In the next step, enter steel core into the assembly section. I will click on seed edge, select these lines, done, consider 6 elements for them and OK. I will select these lines, done, consider 8 elements for them. Then click on seed part and enter approximate global size equal to 0.06 meters and OK. In the next step, I will click on Assign Mesh Control, select Steel Tube, here select Sweep and Medial Axis and OK. Then I will click on Mesh Part and Yes in this manner. As you observe, a cyclic loading has been applied to the edge of the steel core. Here you can observe only the concrete encasements. Here the contour of stress in the concrete encasements. Here you can observe the contour of stress in the steel tube. Here I will select the steel core. Here you can observe the deformation of steel core under the cyclic loading. Here you can observe the hysteresis diagram having been drawn in the Abaqus software. I will right click on the diagram, edit, select the two columns, copy and paste them in the Excel software. This diagram in this manner.